The two main trends we see emerging in the densification of networks are the rapid advancement of technology and the convergence of technology. As 5G deployments continue to evolve, the demands placed on the physical infrastructure are also evolving and becoming increasingly complex in order to keep up with current and to anticipate future network needs. The goals of densification are to bring network capacity to an area with high network traffic demands, allowing the end users, whether the end users are customers using mobile devices or streaming services or IoT devices, to have adequate bandwidth for all users to simultaneously use the network at the high speeds to which they have become accustomed. To achieve network densification, it is necessary to deploy thousands of sites, especially small cell sites, with increasing amounts of bandwidth. This bandwidth is becoming available to be deployed one of two ways, either by buying spectrum, such as in FCC auctions, or by redeploying spectrum that is being used in another capacity, typically in legacy technology such as 4G. The race for spectrum is a primary driver for the trend of rapid advancement of mobile technology. Deploying or redeploying spectrum to increase bandwidth and capacity drives radio manufacturers to respond and adapt, resulting in the ongoing evolution of equipment needed for each site. Newer evolved radios in turn drive the other components needed to build a small cell site, including visible components such as antennas, mounting hardware, and radio concealment options. In parallel, device technology is rapidly advancing as new use cases are identified to capitalize on 5G technology. Together, mobile technology and device technology advancements lead to our second trend, the convergence of technology. We see increased demand for small cell solutions that double as smart poles. Incorporating small cell mobile technology with smart devices to produce a multifaceted solution that provides flexibility to accommodate future technology advancement, whether the advancements come in the form of wireless spectrum and radios or device technologies such as enhanced Wi-Fi sensors or cameras.
These rapidly evolving and converging technology trends create an inherent set of short-term challenges and obstacles for the entire network densification ecosystem. From municipalities to public utilities, mobile network operators, and deployment vendors alike. For the first time in a long time, municipalities and public utilities are having to delve deeper into their technical understanding of densified networks so they can determine and know whether what concealment solutions either exist or are achievable to maintain the high aesthetic value of their communities and neighborhoods without compromising the technical integrity of the network. For mobile network operators, they may have the challenge of having to balance a wide range of concealment and/or custom solution requirements across their network deployments with the speed and cost effectiveness needed to reach scale of 5G densified networks. So in the end, the challenge for everybody is really understanding and balancing the technical network needs with the aesthetic needs of our communities.
At CommScope, we understand and appreciate the individual and at times conflicting needs of each party across the entire small cell ecosystem. We made a very conscious decision in our designs to maintain a level of customization to meet a broad set of aesthetic and technical requirements to accommodate carrier, municipality, and utility needs by utilizing our modular system. This system also helps manufacturing and deployment teams reach the immense scale that is necessary for successful network densification. Finally, CommScope is a network infrastructure company. With our extensive background of all networking components, we can serve as advisors to the entire ecosystem to bridge any gaps between technical and aesthetic needs to benefit everyone. That is the key to successful network deployment and densification, and that is the CommScope differentiator.